load it. Load the USB, refresh. And then, whatever name you want to program, put in there. And it's loaded right now. When you hit run, you get it on, put it on continuous run, and it's a quarter inch plate. So process wizard thickness. .260 tip, and you come down here, .03, but for 19, oh, whoops. And then 15.11, and then 14, and then you line it up.